The first thing we need to do to create this effect is to find where you want the slow zoom to begin in your video clip. Go over to Effects Controls and click on the Toggle Animation button for Scale. This will create a keyframe on our timeline. Now you need to pick a spot on your video that you want to zoom in on. For this video, I'm going to focus my slow zoom on the spout of this tea kettle. Double-click the preview screen. You will see a blue circle appear in the center of your screen. Click and drag this circle to the focus point of your zoom. So again, in my case, it'll be the spout of this tea kettle. Now move the timeline slider ahead a few seconds and increase the value of scale. This value can change depending on the length of your clip and the zoom effect you want, so play around with it. For my video, I will set it to 130. You can also move the keyframes closer together, and this will speed up the zoom effect. Or pull them further apart, and it will slow it down. Anyway, guys, I hope this video helped you. See you in the next video.